I'm gonna tell you, it seems like if you ain't getting fired from jobs, I don't know if you're gonna make it.
I got fired from the radio station, and look where it brought us, the Seth's basement.
I got fired from a bowling ball factory. I got fired from a
You should have hung on to that one. That sounds like a dream job.
Yeah. And this has been Get the Net with Jamie Bruce and Pat Robertson.